It's a goldfish principle. You're a goldfish, and you're a little goldfish, and in a little goldfish bowl, you'll stay a small goldfish. You'll never grow big. But if you take that small goldfish and put him in a big pond or a bigger bowl, that goldfish will grow to a big goldfish. So if you want to stay in a small fish, stay in a small pond. If you want to be the big fish, get in the big pond.
Go get it.